How's it going, guys? My name is RighteousNicky, and welcome to game number 15 of my placement matches in Hero League Heroes of the Storm. Alright, Cursed Howl. This is a map that I actually enjoy playing Abaddon. But I'm just going to highlight 0-2 for now. Mark.
I'm here to help.
Jaina, alright. I'm definitely going to Abaddon now. I prefer Jaina to Katie, to be honest. Right, excellent. We have a pretty strong team, definitely. I'm going evolution. Considering they have a 0-2, I might need to go with... Ooh, Sergeant Hammer, that's interesting. Yeah, I'm going to have to turn around my build a bit. Because, firstly, 0-2, if I go range on mines, 0-2 is going to have like easier time to hunt me down if... to the fact that I don't pick the less cooldowns on mines. And if I go a pushing Scarab build, Sergeant Hammer and Kyotas can clear my Scarabs pretty easily, so yeah, that's not a very nice idea. Alrighty, so I'll be going pure mines, pure evolution build. I actually haven't shown you... Maybe I have shown you a variant of this, but... with absolutely those talents I haven't shown you till now, Avatar. So I'm going with Jaina actually. Or Sonya. And I'm going to be going with Prolific Disperse. Alright. I'm going to have a shorter range on my mines, but I'm going to be mining everything and everywhere here. That's a pretty good counter to 0-2. Alright, let's put this on the Scarab and see what we can do. Everyone seems alright for now. That was on the middle, as I was thinking. Right, nice job. Let's put some, just a little bit of those things around here. Our guy died here, unfortunately. Let's pour to the middle, soak up the lane. Sun isn't doing that good for now. Now I'm going back to mine up for him because he doesn't really have a good escape mechanism. We don't have anyone in the middle. Ooh, nice. Alright, good. I'm going horrific. Doctor is soaking up this. Maybe I can force him to go in some mines there. And he is unlucky. Let's put one here, just to toy with him. And he's going to port in time. Alright, we're going to need to help the bottom just in a second there. Let me go to the middle so I can put mines closely. Alright. That guy's dead. Maybe we can kill Kel. Almost. Almost. Oh, that was so close. Well, well. Sorry, mate. Oh, 02 is here. Damn. You guys are doing a pretty bad job at the moment. Unfortunately. Let's go stop here. Get level 7. Alright, nice. Valonist, that's going to be pretty useful. Good. Maybe we can finish him off. Almost. Nice. Let's go help our team now here. Stop Moradin. Alright, got him. The guy's dead. They took it. I'm actually first on damage. That's pretty bad news. Long top.
Destination confirmed.
Destination unknown. No, no. We can kill him off. Oh shit, right, put one here and one here. Oh, I got him. Come on, mines. Yes, one here. No, he's going to survive. Damn it, that was very close. Sun is going a bit too deep for what he can do. More fury and silence, that's interesting. Maybe we can kill Malfurion here, or not. Shield? No, too late. Jane is at the bottom. GG, mate. Ooh, I should go back. Shit. I may die. Yep. Whatever, man. This Jhin is not doing shit. He was in my last game, by the way. And yeah, he was pretty troublesome, if you remember. Deptak. It's the same guy. Alright, ultimate evolution. We lost almost everything here. Alright, let's evolution Jhin here. Maybe I can get the tank. Nah, he's too far. Let's go to the top a bit.
These mercenaries could be of use to us.
We're going to need some help at the bottom there. Damn. Hope 02 doesn't come in. Yeah, there he is. I'm trying to mine around here. Q02, man, come on! Pretty obvious stuff here. Fuck's sake. Right, I'm going on Sonya. Miss. Good. I'm going to figure out my talent soon. I mined everything here. Excellent. Right, what talent am I getting? Yeah, let's get a assault strain because my scarabs are pretty well on health anyway. And let's go to the top here to start putting mines. $22K. Ooh, cocoon. That's a pretty fat cocoon there. Right, we're going on Jhin here with evolution. One more. Ah, oh, finish him, man. I need to go somewhere towards 02 here.
Go, 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 go.
Ah, damn it. Alright. Guess we're going on Furion. I did what I could. Put some mines around here, go on Jhin and try to save him. Right, good enough. Oh shoot. Zero to gonna die. Nope. Damn. Alright, I'm going to the bottom here. Actually, we took it, so that's always nice. Let's push with the assault strain a bit. Next up, I'm going volatile mutation. Meridian, I'm going to need to back off. Yeah, maybe they're boss actually. Capture mercenaries. Who shall carry my favor? Let's go a bit behind here, behind the tower. Meridian is searching for me. Right, I'm going back. He's on the hunt.
Damn.
I'm going to the top there. He can search all he wants. I'm going to be helping out my team there. Right, volatile mutation, finally. Oh man, that guy is dead. Oh, nice shoot there. But you're dead anyway. Fuck's sake, let's just push this lane with some mines. I'm going to need to evolution Jaina pretty soon, like now. Miss. Alright. Our Jaina is not doing anything, surprisingly. I didn't manage to push here, I guess. Yeah, let's do this. I hope they don't come here. Yeah, they're coming, we need to finish this fast. Alright, good. Alright, I'm porting here to defend versus the boss. Ooh, I escaped just in time. Actually, mid might also be a good destination. Nah, I'm just going to be soaking damage here. We're going to get a tribute, so that's nice, because of its positioning closer to our base. Did I get the mutation? Alright, nice. Jaina. Just don't go too deep, please. Right, I'm going on Jaina. No! Right, not bad, nice heal. But Siege Hammer is doing a lot of damage here on the behind. Let's kill this guy, I guess. I'm going to get level 20. Let's go here. Acceptable. Let's go a bit more to the middle. No? Alright. Whatever. Now we're going to get cursed. I'm going back to base. No, I'm going to stay to the top here actually. Yo, mate, could you defend? Alright, I'm going. Jaina just died there. I'm going on Sonya. Everything is just dying, man. Let me go inside here. Fortitude. GG. This was another loss in my placement matches. Seems that we're getting quite a lot of losses there, but oh well, what you can do. Sometimes teams don't work properly. But anyway, thank you for watching. Until next time, stay righteous. Alright, Crest Hollow. Man, 0-2 is perfect for here. Especially with the night vision, like the blue skin. Alright, 0-2 it is.
Aye, sir. Anytime you're ready.
Raynor. Okie dokie. We're going to need support, however. Leoric and Sylvanas. Two assassins with relaxed support. Alright.
Balloon, grant us.
I hear the call.
Where will we end up this time?
Lost Vikings. Oh, I have a special build for the Vikings. Prepare, guys. For now, I'm going to show you my first original 0-2 build, the Cleave build. Alright. For Cleave build, you would like to start with Greater Cleave. Tyros Charger, not bad.
The battle begins.
I'm going with Raynor for now. So you pick Cliff because the Vikings usually stick to each other, and with Cliff you can LW better. So that's why you go Cleave versus Vikings, and besides that they have Uhtred and Kil'thas stunning me around if I get H2 deep, so with Cleave build I can actually be more like, what's the word that I'm looking for? Movable, like, not movable, but mobile, yep. Right, let's go and kill here. Oops, 3 versus 2 is a bit bad for me. Alright, maybe we can kill now. Viking dead. Oh no no, I was thinking to blink out, but I don't have it. I don't have the damage. I think I still can finish one of them, maybe. Alright. Good enough try. For level 2 I'm going to be getting Gathering Power. That's going to make my cleave much stronger, of course. It's going to be my main damage ability. And of course I'm going to have to play a bit more safer with it. As for now, I'm going to try to assassinate Sylvanas here. Definitely don't want to mess with Leoric, he has too much escape. I'm going to be rotating from middle and bottom. Alright, let's go. Oh, I missed. Alright. Excellent. Oh, hello, Uther. Going Gathering Power now. Kill is near. But I need to get to a healing fountain quickly. I missed. Tribute at top. Sylvanas may stay. Damn. Nazbu died? What the fuck? Alright. I need to stop Sylvanas there. Fortunately. Yeah, he's going. She's going. Do I have heal here? Nope. It's pretty bad. Let's try to go and pick some kills, maybe. Maybe I can kill the Viking. Yeah, I missed. Nazibu is at the bottom. That's bad. Wait for it. No. Oh. Alright. Excellent. Healing fountain should be soon. Nice. I'm going to need to get this bubble before I go. Let's not engage it. They took it. Now I'm going Void Slash, 30% increase for doing Cleave from Stealth. Kil'thas saves the day. Maybe I can finish him down. Almost. Let's go bot. Gathering Power is 1% at the moment, so that's not nice. Miss. Alright. corpse. Let's just get a general vision around here. Miss again, but we could kill him. Oh, he's getting healed so much. Alright. Could stay near, but I need to be safe. Now. Run! Alright, 6 stacks, mate. Fontaine, alright, I'm taking that. I'm going back to base here, I'm pretty well. 7 stacks, I need to keep myself protected, and I'm going Void Prison, yep. Next up is Wormhole, of course. You need to go in and out. That didn't work out as planned. Rainer's at the top. Damn. I got perma-stunned and I'm dead. Alright, thank you, Furin. Now maybe I can do something more useful. Oh, Silence? Are you kidding me? Wow. Alright, we took it. Let's go. Nice. Come here, Viking boy. Alright. Eleven stacks. Excellent. No, actually, let's try to kill the middle one. Right, nice. Let's go to the battle. Nazebo, why are you still there? Right, I was planning to void. Bam. Wormhole. Nice.
I am impressed.
So am I. Excellent team fighting there. Back, actually let's go back to base. I have 15 stacks, I don't want to lose them. Level 16, of course, Rending Cliff. That's an excellent tool to actually clear waves with just one hit. Rainer decided to go aggressive versus Akelatas. Bad decision there, but at least killed it. Let me try to hunt Akelatas and then orient myself to Sylvanas at the bottom, maybe. Actually, let me orientate now. I think I can kill him. Alright. Yeah, it was violent. Let's go to the mid. Need to take care of those guys. Nice. Rending Cleave, finally. Sylvana should be probably somewhere around the bottom again. Actually, I'm going to grind for this build. I don't really want to push if I don't have a good vision of the situation here. Guys, run. It's pretty bad. Man, I'm not going for Sleoric. Right, I managed to bait that. I'm getting pretty... Whoa! Wow! Not attack Rainer. Lost my half ability stacks as well.
I believe some talent is in order.
They're doing boss. Now we're in a pretty tough position. Maybe I can try to kill Sylvanas. Nice. Awesome stuff. Pretty well. Nice. Oh, what? Woo! Thank you, Morphiron. Man, I didn't see that guy. Yeah, we need to defend here. We got a lot of... Oh, man. Can we leave them the tribute? Nah. I'm going for the tribute there. The towers are going to protect the boss for now. Why are you poking the boss, man? Come on. Just take the tribute. Right, we took Sylvanas here. Kyotas as well. But they're near as well. Let me back off. Flank. Good. Wow, everyone died. I can't contest three Vikings, no way. Oh, we killed someone? Interesting, alright, rewind. Now maybe I can do something. Awesome. Oh shit. Come on. Alright. Oh, nice. Alright, good. Need to go and kill ASAP. ASAP. Good. Awesome. Let's take the boss now. Lyoric was missing. Oh, nice, enemy team is cursed. I think this was a very important tribute there. Let me try to tank it a bit, maybe. Let's just push here. No, actually, let's go this boss. They have 3 alive? When? Oops, my mouse fucked me up a bit. Right, tank it up. Right, let's push now. Nice. Oh, they haven't killed yet the top boss. Alright, they did. Alright. Time to hunt down someone. I need to back off. They're killing everyone. Nazebo! That's not going to be enough. Alright, we need to do another boss here. Alright, let's stop this thing. Boss timer, 2 minutes. Alright, we need to go tribute. Oh, their team is here. Hope they don't trap us. I need to go in front for vision. back off. Void prison here. Let's kill those Vikings, they're pretty annoying. Catch up to Sylvanas. Right. And Uther, of course. GG, mate. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Yeah. Well, this was clear build, Zerato, guys. Sorry that I was a bit negative, but that Nazibul really made some pretty bad decisions overall in the game. But the point is that we won, and that's the most important thing out of this game. So yeah, yep, thank you for watching, until next time, stay righteous.